never sort of seen it before, but wasn't really familiar with it. Can I borrow you for a second? Yeah. You're showing somebody else?
Sure.
And really slow. It's going to be a sacrifice for a while. I kind of lay down and he's going to do like a shoulder roll. But he was playing with him here. He comes here, here, and this hand goes down and
And rolls through.
Same called Yoko Bacari.
Yoko Bacari. The push of the arms seems pretty sketchy.
Yeah.
It seems like when you push it this way, it would be safer. I don't know.
I think it's very hard to
play. He was really good at it. It was tough to defend. Once he got this grip, it was tough because if you move to your right, you know, it's hard on the arm. If you move to your left, you know, move this way, and he drops and goes, you know, and it's like boom, it was over. Like, he's pretty good. He just couldn't lean at all, you know, once he got the grip in.
Yeah,
he comes here.
Okay, give me the clearing. That's it. Lucky this time. Lucky to you. You see this motion here. Or if he had, if it was self-defense to do it, I would believe you. You see?
That's what I ended up doing a lot. If I wasn't pulling, I was just pushing his head away. I was just stiff-arming him.
But then he got to throw me because he could tie it over. You see, pulling down.
Yeah.
You see, now you can tie it.
Yeah.
But if I push you, then push you over here, you throw.
Yeah.
You see, but this, you can tie it if you want to practice, but very, very.
He came to class, threw some people with it, so we asked him to show it to us, you know. He's obviously pretty good with it, you know.
Yeah, sometimes, you know, because people mostly they practice.
It's fast, but, you know, you just boom, hit it and go.
Yeah,
it's
cool. So he may get
Yeah.
He would also do it like from up here. He'd get this grip and stuff, you know. But it would be here. He'd look to throw it here.
He thought of this. And on the way back, he made this.
Yeah, right?
Yeah.
I don't have the guts for that one.
He's a pretty good guy. He just came back from that Yoshibata tournament there, and you know, I got pretty well out of the division.